I apologize for that, because I accidentally knocked down the thing. So yeah, this is going to be the send-off to this legend known as the Dodge Viper. So yeah. So yeah, I apologize for that. This is now part 3, apparently, of the send-off to the Dodge Viper. So yeah. Okay, so I got the thing ready. Oh, hang on. I need to get this song called Song of the Patriot by Johnny Cash set up, and hopefully I don't get no copyright strike for this, so I need to get some mods. And by that, I mean XP mods for this car. Okay, so yeah, I apologize for the holdup. But, This is going to be the absolutely sad send-off of the Viper. Of this monster. Of this monster. This monstrous American creation. So yeah, here we go, guys. Viper. Farewell to the Viper. With track stability control on and on next shift. So here we go. Here we go.
Nürburgring is actually the world's most
much later on do a farewell Forza Motorsport 6 video, which may be a multi-parter, so yeah. Except that I'm gonna be doing it in not in the 2017 Ford GT, but in the 2016 Ford number 6 Le Mans. Actually, a 2016 Ford GT Le Mans. So I'm gonna be doing it on Le Mans. I'm gonna be doing it at Rio in a 50-lap race around the full circuit at Rio. If you guys want me to do that, then let me know in the comment section if you want me to. My plans for the farewell series of Forza Motorsport 6, because even though Gabriel, Arrow, Yoan, and I did farewell Forza Horizon 2, I'll be doing my own and solo farewell Forza Motorsport 6, except that I still have yet to drive a lot of cars in here, except that I may do the cars that you guys have seen me do reviews on in the past, like the Dodge Challenger Elephant, the Ford Shelby GT350R. I'll do races in those. If you guys want me to, then please let me know in the comment section down below. That will be much appreciated. Ooh, yes, that will be much appreciated. Okay, I don't know why I'm coming to a French number, whatever. That is a look that you won't be seeing for long.
Man, and let us see old glory waving.
Quick, before we go, if this can load up fast enough, we will learn about the Viper. And so, if you guys enjoyed this video, then do not forget to, as always, just punch that fucking like button and let me know in the comment section down below of what you guys saw this. And as always, if you're new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe for more, and I will see y'all in the next one. Talk to y'all later, and happy trails to y'all, and drive safely, and so long to the Dodge Viper.
The spiritual successor to the legendary AC Cobra, the Dodge Viper was designed as a 60s-style race car with 90s technology. The idea was to put a huge engine, in this case a V10 Magnum usually found in pickup trucks, into a small sports car. The engine was so huge that the entire car had to be built around it. Its massive hood is the single most expensive American car part to replace. The 2013 Viper features the largest production car engine in the world at 8.4 liters. This massive power has propelled the Viper to victory on the racetrack. The Viper racing team has won at Le Mans 3 times, taking the top 6 spots in 1998 along the way. In 2011, a Viper ACRX set a Nürburgring class lap record of 7 minutes and 3 seconds.
So that is goodbye to this legend.